question about the Take Part Marketplace, write to
Take Part, Box 86756, North Vancouver, British Columbia, V7L4L3. And each person who writes to us will receive a free Take Part activity sheet. Don't forget to enclose a self-addressed stamped envelope.
The legendary Man in Black is back in an all-new series, Zorro, premiering tomorrow night at 9 on YTV.
I'm glad you can take part in my afternoon, bringing you to the end of an afternoon on Labor Day. And I always wondered, why do they call it Labor Day? I mean, labor means work, but everybody gets the day off. So there must be some meaning to it somewhere along the line. I don't know. Anyway, we've got a lot of great things coming up today. Not only do we have fabulous programs for you to watch, I'm also going to be making our craft boxes today, and you're going to help out with me. And we're going to be doing some back-to-school tips, so you'll have to stay tuned for that. And I have a very special treat coming up in just a few minutes. But first of all, I want to tell you what we're going to need in order to make our craft boxes. Now, last Friday, I asked that over the weekend, you looked around the house for an old Kleenex box or maybe an old shoe box if someone was going back to school this week and got a new pair of shoes. So we have a shoe box. And if the shoebox has stuff on it that you don't want to see, you can either paste things right over it, or you can cut up a paper bag that you get at the grocery store and cover it. And I'll show you how to do that, even though you may just be pasting things on it. And then, of course, all of your coloring essentials, paint, markers. If you're using magic markers, make sure you put something underneath so it doesn't go through to the countertop or the table. We've got crayons, safety scissors, tape, some glue. Lots of great things. We're all set, plus a few little extras like tissue paper and paper plates. But first, we have a very, very, very special guest coming up in the studio right after this. Get a taste for Rap Attack.
All right, boys, let's chill. You ready to kick it off again? Let's get hyped. They say it ain't over until it's done, but it really ain't over till the fire is won. In life, we all must score. You may win the battle, but I'll win the war. At the end of every rainbow, there's a pot of gold. I'm MC Pirate, as you bring the sword. When you enter my ship, don't head for the bank, but I'll force you to walk the plank. Pirate's the name, rap is the game. I don't fool around, my beat's never the same. I was born in London, Ontario, rapping to the beat of my stereo. There's one thing about this earth. Everyone wants it, 2 cents worth, but all that matters comes down to this, who you are and how much you'll miss. When it's all over, I'm at the top of the mountain, just remember MC Pirate and keep on counting. Like Marion Express, don't leave home without it, cause the pirate's rocking, don't you ever doubt it. Word. That's a wrap, boys.
Your TV and you flipped around the dial. Now you find my TV aces. Won't you stay a while? Cause I'm telling y'all a story. Jazzy Jan is her name, and the art of PJ is her game. She's a cool chick on the tube at a youth TV. You got it, that's the station that's for you and for me. You can catch her in the morning, maybe afternoon. She'll be making things, even sings. Well, she can carry a tune. But she's got weather reports, current events, crafts, and stuff that's neat. And she'll even tell you what is coming up on YTV. So I said that's cool, I'm for it, but Did I hear you say it's in PJs like pajamas? I don't think so. I think nay. But whoa, I'll tell you now. Program jockey, just the letters. And don't you touch that dial, cause dudes, it gets better. Send Jazzy Jan your mail. Photos, letters, drawings, poems. Even wish you happy birthday. Do it all on this show. In between your favorite programs, you'll find this hit PJ. Every Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, even Thursday, Friday. But I guess I'll end this now, cause yeah, you guessed it, man. Let me introduce myself. I am PJ Jazzy Jan. So welcome to the club. This is the place to be, cause it's the coolest station in the nation, YTV.